Hello, I'm Kalpak Shah. I'm Principal Architect at Studio Course. Today we're talking about a recent project called Lawyer's Office, also completed in Pune. The client's brief was very precise and simple. He wanted a very sophisticated space. However, our idea of this space was to make a very contemporary office that should have very clean lines. It should have furniture only what is needed. So everything is very functional, having a lasting value. So to begin with the project, we broke down a couple of walls, and the whole idea was to make the office as visually transparent and as connected as possible. So being a lawyer's office, one of the crucial points was that the sound shouldn't be shouldn't travel from the conference to the reception or to the workstations because of the client's privacy and the litigations and things. Understanding this, what we proposed is we make glass facades with aluminium framings. So in that way we could connect to different rooms visually, and at the same time sound is also cut off. So basically that's how we started, by making the office as visually connected as possible. The office is around less than 100 square meters or 1000 square feet. So also the idea was to make the furniture inclined inwards or outwards depending on the space it is. So sometimes the furniture has a bigger table space but has a lesser footprint, and sometimes also other way for the movement of things. So in a way this started setting up and giving character to the entire office with this kind of inward outward furniture, and the character that was developed by the aluminium framing and the transparent glasses. And thirdly, we use only matte finishes because it's also a way of working at Studio Course. And it also shows the truth of the material, and then you can touch and feel a texture, and then understand the grains of the wood, etc. The other thing is, we also, as we mentioned, that use natural material. So we have natural kota stone flooring and simple veneer with a plain polish. So also the idea is not to use materials just because they are expensive or anything. It has to be precise and it has to be apt for that project. It also imbibes the studio philosophy of one, never using any false things. So we never use false ceilings in any of the projects because it's a false ceiling, right? You have to be true to things, true to materials. All these ideas and the philosophy, they comprise together to make the lawyer's office. Thank you.